The hybrid interface is a unique fusion of technologies designed to be a universal interface for all patients. This one product serves as a nasal interface, an oral interface, and a combination of the two. Traditional masks have a bulk of material and components that are over the nose, near the eyes, and on the forehead. Often additional accessories are required that can further complicate your experience with the mask. The hybrid universal interface is a revolutionary product that promotes patient comfort by eliminating pressure points on the forehead, across the bridge of the nose, as well as allowing you to have a clear field of vision. This can reduce that confining sensation that is commonly experienced when wearing other masks. Your hybrid interface also has a built-in flap to gently support the chin, ensuring optimal performance. This eliminates the need for an additional chin strap accessory. All of these features and benefits of this unique and innovative device are intended to bring you a new level of relief during the treatment of respiratory insufficiencies and obstructive sleep apnea. The hybrid universal interface is packaged with three sizes of nasal pillows and three sizes of oral cushions. All pillow sizes fit all cushion sizes. This configuration is designed to give you a minimum of 9 sizing options to obtain your optimal fit. Also included with the hybrid is a premium headgear that has 5 points of adjustability to provide ultimate stability of the interface. To ensure your optimal comfort and safety when sizing and fitting the hybrid universal interface, please follow the techniques provided in this video and in the instructions for use. To determine the appropriate oral cushion size, visually inspect your mouth. Then choose a corresponding oral cushion. Place the cushion over your mouth and inspect for adequate clearance around the lips. The upper section of the oral cushion should rest completely above the mouth on the upper lip, and the chin flap should fit under your chin. To determine the appropriate nasal pillow size, visually inspect your nostril and choose a corresponding nasal pillow. An appropriate nasal pillow size should enter the nasal opening and form an adequate seal between the pillow and the rim of the nostril. An inadequate seal is detected by a rush of air felt by the patient and possible noise caused from air leaking around the pillow when the interface is connected to a pressure device. The hybrid interface has a unique feature that allows for varying distances observed between the patient's mouth and nose. The nasal pillows have both an upper and a lower groove located at the base of each pillow. Either of these grooves may be used to affix the nasal pillow to the oral cushion during assembly. This allows you to place the pillow in either a short or tall height position depending on your needs. In order to accommodate patients with different sizes between the left and right nostril, the pillow sets may be separated. To separate a pillow set, cut the adjoining silicone bar in the middle. Please follow these steps to assemble the hybrid interface. Attach the swivel coupling to the shell elbow. Insert the nasal pillows into the oral cushion and adjust the pillow height to the appropriate position. Note that the silicone bar joining the pillows should lie horizontally between the pillow openings in the cushion and away from your face. Attach the cushion to the shell by inserting it into the groove of the shell. Attach the headgear by snapping the quick-release buckles of the headgear onto the posts of the mask shell. Note that the label on the headgear should face outward and up. For optimal fit, ensure that your face is clean and dry before applying the hybrid interface. To fit the hybrid, pull the headgear back over the top of the head. Next, insert the pillows at an angle into your nose and then rotate the oral cushion downward over the mouth. Note that the upper wall and seal of the cushion should sit completely above the mouth on the upper lip. Adjust the headgear's four side straps by gently pulling the Velcro tabs until the inner face cushion fits comfortably on the face. Note that each strap should be adjusted to achieve an overall even and balanced pressure between the cushion and the face. Additionally, it is important to adjust the fifth headgear strap that is positioned on top of your head. Adjust this overhead strap until the pillows fit comfortably against the nose. Adjusting the overhead strap also ensures that the other four straps are not on the ears. Turn on the pressure device and make sure that it is functioning properly. Attach the tubing from the pressure device to the swivel coupling on the hybrid. Once attached, you should breathe normally. If there are air leaks around the oral cushion, lift the mask slightly off the face and reposition. You may also continue to make minor adjustments to the nasal pillows and the headgear as necessary until you have a comfortable fit with minimal air leaks. Do not over-tighten the headgear straps, as this may create discomfort. If you are unable to resolve leaks, you may need to try one of the alternative nasal pillow or oral cushion sizes included in your hybrid interface package. For more detailed fitting instructions, please reference the Hybrid Fitting Tips video located on this CD and on our website. To remove the hybrid, gently press the interface toward the face and push one of the lower quick-release buckles forward until it unsnaps. Pull the interface and the headgear away from your head. The Hybrid Universal Interface is intended for single-patient use. To clean your hybrid, unsnap the headgear from the hybrid. The headgear, with its buckles attached, should be cleaned separately with warm water and soap. Disassemble the swivel coupling, the oral cushion, and the nasal pillows from the mask. Wash all of these components in warm water and soap and rinse thoroughly. Shake off excess water and air dry out of direct sunlight. Carefully inspect components after each washing for evidence of wear or damage. Discoloration after several washings is normal and is not considered a sign of wear.